11 minutes, it seemed the account was gone.
Everybody saw for a very brief time what the world would look like without a Donald Trump Twitter account.
Thank you. The day a visionary billionaire logged onto an upstart messaging website, typed out a plug for his upcoming appearance on David Letterman, and hit send. Twitter was the ideal medium for future President Trump. Immediate, no filters, grammar, super optional. And seeing its earth tasty. I have never seen a thin person drinking Diet Coke. And of course, how did you like Michelle Obama's bangs last night? As his influence grew, Trump used Twitter to build community, offering an olive branch to his enemy.
Special date, September 11th.
They hate you because they hate you. 9/11, never forget. By the mid-2010s, Twitter had come into its own. Yet, when most users were still happy sharing photos of their breakfast, or sometimes their boners.
It's not 140, it's now 140, 280. I can, you know, I go bing, 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 and you just keep it going, and they put it on.
With his follower count surging, Trump would now harness the power of Twitter to fuel his he is. And if we're lucky, President Trump will continue tweeting long into his second term. And his third, and his fourth. So thank you, Mr. President, and thank you, Twitter, for all of this.
Hey, Max. Max.
Max, come on.
Max, look up, buddy.
Max, let's go. Max, there's lots of people waiting.
Max, you're waiting, buddy. Look up.
He's busy tweeting.
Max, look up.
Taking a photo?
Oh, sure.